difference, James, is that the Falcons have had penalties on the first and 10. They got the big play down in the end zone and the block punt, jump off sides. Get an interception, now hold, killing themselves on first down.
Well, this is the first half, certainly a relatively penalty-free game. That's turned into something of a flag fest here in the second half. Now first and 20.
Tupou missed, pushed in the middle of the pile. He just drives Alex Mack right back into the face of Matt Ryan.